WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Chevy's Labor Day sale is on. Get 0% financing for 72 months and make no payments for 90 days on most 2014 vehicles. Hurry, the Labor Day sale ends September 2nd. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Check out the heat not too far away. Triple digits down towards Wichita. That air mass is building, and as it makes its way in, we'll make a run into the upper 80s starting this weekend into early next week. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. I'm meteorologist Chris Gloninger. And that is the big headline this weekend, is the heat and also the fog that will move in as we go into the overnight again. It's a widespread visibility problem, I think, instead of what we had in June, July, where it was just a lakeshore. Everyone will see visibilities below a quarter mile for a time tonight. It's dry though for most of us. Tomorrow turns warm and humid, 82 degrees Milwaukee, 80 Waukesha, low to mid 80s from Watertown through Beaver Dam and Fond du Lac, high 70s from Port Washington and into Sheboygan. A couple of boundaries we're watching: a warm front that is continuing to creep to the north, a stationary front that is now into the Dakotas and northwestern Minnesota, and a big area of high pressure that is actually over St. Louis that is forcing that warm front north. And once it gets to our north, we have a couple of dry days, I think on Saturday and Sunday, and that is when the heat really builds in. Showers and storms across Iowa, Kansas, northwestern portions of Missouri. We are dry, we stay clear, and you'll watch some fog move in as we go into the evening and overnight. Any showers are going to be pretty much northwest of West Bend and Sheboygan. Starting off at 7 o'clock, low clouds, fog for a good portion of central and southeast Wisconsin, showers south of the border as we go into the late morning and early afternoon. A couple of showers and storms fire up south and west of Milwaukee. Not a whole lot of sunshine tomorrow, that's why it's a little bit cooler, but there's that line of storms, and that's where it stays. There's not much of a steering current. They may drift off to the southeast, if anything. Showers and storms firing up also across the Dakotas. We'll be watching that as we go into Sunday night and also for Monday. Here's your planner: 9 o'clock, locally dense fog, 70 degrees, 76 at noon, 82, a pop-up shower storm. Most of us are dry. Sunday, hot and humid, 87. 85 on Monday. Very humid again on Tuesday at 85. 82 on Wednesday. Last of the showers clearing out on Thursday, and it's a cool end of the week. Friday's high 74. Thanks for logging on to WISN.com. Your next update is coming up a bit later on this evening. Until then, have a great night.